convince with your personality, if you convince with what you got, with the way you do it, with your winner role, then you will win for sure. And we want to learn from the techniques and the methods from the actors, and we profit, for example, with method acting. Because what you just said, you want to identify with the role you play, that's exactly what the actors do. Is there anyone here, you know method acting? You see those little things when you watch a movie and you think, I believe this person. So they get into the role. There's one famous book which is called No Acting, Please. So the goal for the good actors is not to act, but also to be what they are. So I ask you to be your own Hollywood method actor from now on. Show your emotions is the next topic I want to talk about. What are your emotions when you think of your job? And that's when we can steal from the techniques from the actors, right? Because they trained their emotions. And we are looking for the emotion that blends well with your authentic winner role. Actors are trained to look at their body language and to use their body in order to play a role. And be aware, even you guys, even you as super performers that have to look and talk to many people who are experts in that field, be more aware of your body language, because the problem is it reveals your attitude. What are my shoulders doing? What are my hands doing? What are my hips doing? What are my feet doing? And realize the power of your voice. We are having a little competition, you know? Because you know body language, emotions and all this stuff, content. Hi, I'm Ryan and I'm the super performer. He will start, I will respond, and then it's your time.